new one. It's called Don't Eat You. It's all based on white dots and white lines. I need some. I'm gonna go. Thanks so much. With that attention watch from Tokyo, Japan. Not Tokyo, Texas, that a lot of you vacation at. True story. This girl.
New album.
That song about a girl.
2006, new album.
That's right, actually. Summer. That song was about a girl I went to junior high with that she got pregnant at age 14 and forced herself to have her own baby like 3 months into it. Threw it in the trash out behind Strickland Junior High. It's a Strickland thing. It's a Strickland Viking thing. Hey, do we have any Strickland Vikings in here? Are you really?
How about Calhoun?
Calhoun! Calhoun! Nah. Calhoun's for the rich kids. Strickland, we low to the earth. Good enough. Somebody's telling me to turn the vocals. Who is that? Is it Joey? and give you a high five.
Trust this guy.
In Japan right now. We're from Japan, so we know about what's gonna be hip.
It's called Prince William.
Well, he's beyond hip. He's more of an icon in Japan. Our icon's hip. Is George Washington hip over here? No, he's more of a legend like Chris Pulliam. But there's this thing going on in Japan called hard gay right now. Exactly. Now listen. If you guys go to school tomorrow, I want you to just like sit down and go, textbooks, and nobody's gonna understand. People are gonna be like, what's up with this guy? But in years down the road, when they see hard gay prancing around in tight S&M gear, talking about how he wants to make out with other men, talking about how he wants to drive a car with his cock, and all types of other shit, and it becomes really popular, they're gonna go, oh, that kid I was sitting next to in math class, he knew what was up. So this song's about a lot of pills. This song's about pills. Y'all totally fucked that up. Let's do that one more time. This song's about pills. Food! Yes!
Yeah.
Tokyo, when we play there, people usually kind of bow and meditate while we're tuning up. That's customary there, and that's what we're used to because that's where we're from, Tokyo. Tokyo, Japan, that is. What song are we going to play next, fellas? Gillette Napoleon. Hey, you know the words. This song's called Gillette Napoleon. It's alright, do something to us. Reflected art, reflected the high tension wires. We're the high tension wires from Tokyo, Japan. We've got CDs and vinyl back there for sale, but no t-shirts. I blame the Americans. I blame the American management that's completely steering us wrong. Guys, I think we need to get back to our roots. I think this country is no place for us with their McDonald's and their
Walmart.
Their vending machines that don't sell panties. What the fuck is wrong with this place? I'm bewildered and overwhelmed constantly. This time it is I who is lost in translation.